Right, this is how you create a MagMo in the web editor, in the website. It's a little bit different because, again, on mobile you can pinch and zoom, but your same templates show up, 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're going to pick this with 2 templates. Now you have to pick your photos one at a time. Again, it's not like mobile. So we're going to use our mouse. We're going to select. Let's see if I have some pictures out here somewhere. Yeah, here's one with Tony Blair. That'll work for now. So when the picture comes up, what you actually have to do is you double click the picture. And from there, you use the plus and minus keys on your computer. Again, a little different. I'm making it larger with the plus key. And you can move it around with your mouse. You hold the mouse key down, the left button, with your mouse over. And that's how you resize your pictures on MagMo in here. So let's pick one other one. Let's see what that one is. Oh, yeah, there we go. Another celebrity shot. But again, I'm just moving it around with my mouse. And if I want to make it larger, you use the plus and minus to move it around. Save and position. Everything else is the same. Click, add text, having a great time. All of that information is the same. Close our text editing. If we want to add new pages, we add new pages. Again, select, template, we're directly in. And double click the picture. I'm going to plus and minus it. I can move it around with my mouse. Save, position, and close. All right, so once we're done, again, up to 4 pages.